the good fortune of seeing Jaco play four times. It was an amazing moment for me. Jaco to me was punk rock, you know. He was fearless. You know, you can label him, you can try to label him as your own and say Jaco is pure jazz, but there's some jazz musicians that are punk rock.
All of us stand on Jaco's shoulders. No one could have missed that section of DNA about, you know, you needed Jaco to get to this point.